this is how the product looks like. It doesn't look pretty, but I can guarantee it's very effective. I have been using this for the last around 7 months, and I haven't seen any extra benefits, but my skin is not burnt yet, so I guess it works. At least we can consider it to be working. The packaging is quite firm, as you can see. There is this panel and the original tube where the original sunscreen is present inside this. As you can see, it is a product of medical cosmetology. I don't know what that means, but I'm guessing it has something to do with medicine and cosmetology, which involves medicine, because you know the products which does not involve medicine are harmful for our skin and we shouldn't be using them. I don't know the price of this tube, but I guess it's here somewhere in the back. Let me see. $5.99. oh my god, that's a lot of money for a sunscreen. It's blurring out. I don't know why, my camera sucks. But who cares? I'm not a vlogger. I'm not a blogger. I'm no one. I'm just making a random unboxing video. But seriously, my camera sucks. I need to watch unboxing mobile phone videos so that I can buy one and make a proper video for you guys. Because honestly, you guys come here for the content and not for the bloody videos. Okay. So, talking more about this product, it has SPF 50 plus. SPF is sun protection factor. Yeah, I know that. I bet you didn't know that, but it's okay. You come here for knowledge and I provide you that, so it's fine. Average sunscreens have around SPF of 30. Below that, it's not even a sunscreen. Why are you wasting your money on it? SPF 50 is a good amount of SPF to have in a sunscreen, but I'll say if you can find one with higher SPF value, like SPF 60 plus, then please go for it. And if you can afford it, of course, because the money keeps on increasing. Next we have a silicone sunscreen gel. Okay, so I'm guessing silicone is a product, but if you, while using it, you won't be able to guess that you're putting on silicone on your face. I don't know what silicone feels like in any case, so I don't know. Skin brightening and age defying antioxidant complex. I'm very young, so I don't know if it is at all age defying or not. I guess you should try it on someone who is 60, then you'll know. Maybe, I'm not sure, but till date, I don't know if it has in any way reduced my age or my wrinkles, because I don't have them, you know. So what will it reduce? I'm flawless. Duh. Video is ending. Okay, I need to calm down and moving forward. What are the benefits? Let me see. Photo protection from UVA and UVB, super silky texture, matte finish. That is true, guys. I've tried it out. I've tried it for 7 months, so I know it's really matte, not like the sticky sunscreens you get, like those which you put on your skin, on your legs, on your hands. Those can be sticky, won't matter, but you don't want to don't want your face to feel sticky, right? It needs to be matte and glistening and bright, because who doesn't want a bright face? You gotta look pretty, right, while you're stepping out. Ideal to use under makeup. True that. I have used this under makeup plenty of times, and it does make my skin feel a little oily, but it's much less compared to other sunscreen available in the market, so you can go for it while applying makeup, which you shouldn't do because you are all beautiful naturally. That's bullshit. You should all apply makeup. Makeup makes you feel good. decrease depth of wrinkles. I don't have any wrinkles, so I'm not sure how this works. You should try it on someone having a wrinkly face, I guess. Blends with all skin tone, that's true. It has a light yellow color, so I guess, and when you apply it, disappears totally and you won't even feel the color. You'll feel a product on your skin but not the color. Sweat and water resistant, maybe, I don't know. I don't sweat much on the face. Actually, I do around my nose area, but that's okay. That's a personal detail. I don't want to share it with you people. But for the sake of this video, I'll say it does resist water and sweat, not sweat. Okay. Oh, and it has vitamin C and vitamin E. Okay, nice. Vitamin E is also known as tocopherol. I know this because I studied biology in class 11 and 12, but here I am making YouTube videos, so don't study biology, it sends you to hell. It has 50 grams of product in this tube, and that's it. I cannot find any more details to read out to you, so I guess this will be the end of there are so much writing here, I forgot. But these are boring details. I think you will have no interest in these. Okay. But the ingredients, I'm not reading them out. You can just pause the video at this point and read them out yourselves. Duh. If you're buying us 599 rupees sunscreen, then I guess you can read the products. And if you don't understand what the meanings of these products are, just Google them, because I guess you're having smartphone with you at least. And then direction for use, I don't know what they say, I don't care. Just squeeze it out, put it on your hands and just throw it all on your face. That's the way, because honestly, while going out in the morning for your college or office, you don't have time to apply it in a very sophisticated manner. I'm tired, I don't want to speak anymore. I want to go to sleep because I have college tomorrow. Good night, and I hope this review helped you to select the perfect sunscreen you need to protect your skin from the sun and look pretty, and you know, prevent all sticky skin situations and acne and other nonsense things that come out of your skin. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Even if you don't, I don't give a fuck. Well, I do, because this is my source of earning. Good night. I guess I'm gonna end the video in 4 seconds, and it ends.